Christians who do not have a quiet time often have bad characters. The strongholds in most Christian lives cannot be broken away by one powerful sermon on Sunday. No. Anyone who does not have a regular quiet time has a lot of things that need to be burnt and needs to be broken down. Jeremiah 23 verse 29. So the word of God also breaks down certain bad habits that we have in our lives. Strongholds, evil strongholds. So if in your family there is a stronghold, the only way you can break down that stronghold from yourself is by spending time with God and His Word. So Jeremiah 23:29, the Bible says, is not my word like as a fire, says the Lord, and like a hammer that breaks the rock in pieces. So the word of God is fire, like fire. Number two, says the Lord, and like a hammer that breaks the rock in pieces. Once you begin to spend time with Elohim, with the Lord, this week, He will start breaking down certain things from your life into pieces. Yeah. Even poverty will be broken into pieces. Yeah. Anger will be broken into pieces. Evil dreams will be broken into pieces. Nightmares. Depression. Depression will be broken into pieces. Yeah. So every time you open God's word, it's also a dagger. God begins to cut things from your life. I wish I could have given you point number six. Come next Sunday. The word of God is a dagger. It cuts. Cuts. Yeah, many of you need cutting. A lot of things needs to be chopped off. Your thoughts, bad thoughts, may they be chopped off. Strongholds, chopped off. Character problems, chopped off. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.